She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor.
Hey, I'm Jess Carmel.
It's Francesca.
I'm Miles.
Myrian.
Marnie Florence.
Siobhan.
Joanna.
Christina.
Josh.
It's Kylie.
Miranda.
It's Jawed.
Grace.
It's James.
It's Ashley.
See the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we're made of blind souls. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see, you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful.
My peers, and then there was me.
And a lot of people aren't afraid to give their opinions, whether they're hurtful or not.
People would laugh and stare.
People watching you eat and making little comments.
As I grew up thinking that I had to look a certain way.
I never thought I was as pretty as the other girls.
Be proud of it. I shouldn't be trying to hide it.
Girls eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit longer? I can go a little while longer. She fades away.
What I love about people is when they're just being themselves and not worrying about what they look like.
Eyelashes and my hair extensions, that's the only one we don't have.
It's been something that I've struggled with my entire life, not feeling like I fit in.
See, her perfect, she don't understand. She's worth it all that. Deeper than the surface, oh, oh. So to all the girls that's hurting, let me be your mirror. Help you see a little bit clearer. The light that shines within. There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see you're beautiful.
Hold on and just wait until you can get out of that bubble, because the things that seem like weaknesses, that seem like weird things that make you strange, when you become an adult, you get out into the world, you're gonna find out that all those differences, they're like your greatest strengths.
A lot of it was in my own head, I realize now.
There's always someone that's unique now, which was the cool part, and that's what made me comfortable, to realize that every single person is different.
My personality outshines everything else at the end of the day.
What only matters is what I think of myself, and that everyone has different kinds of beauty.
Smile. Smile.
It's made up of lonely moments. There was always a moment there when I knew. You always gave installments. Always knew you concentrated and grew. And I believe in reinvention. Do you believe that life is holding the clue? Take away all the lonely moments. Give me full communication with you.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits. We were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. Always had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me, cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Only see my goals, I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor, and if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told, I was writing about everything I saw before me. Songs have been sold. We've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still learning about life. My woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still savvy. Soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a lot of children who can bore me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a lot of children who can bore me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Once I was 7 years old, mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old.